17 and 18. 1 Thessalonians chapter 5, verse 16, 17, and 18. It says, rejoice evermore, pray without ceasing. In everything, give thanks. For this is the will of God in Christ Jesus concerning you. Rejoice evermore. And sometimes you have to remind yourself, just keep on rejoicing. Look, it might be tough right now, but you just keep on rejoicing. Rejoice until your situation catches up with your rejoicing.
That's right.
Pray without ceasing. And then in everything, give thanks. For this is the will of God in Christ Jesus concerning you. Right where you are, let's take about 2 minutes on this first prayer. Just give God some thanks on for whatever good is going on. Just find something good that's going on in your life. And let's give God thanks for that. Starting now, ready to go. Shut-in, our special prayer request, and our bereavement. I know we got a lot going on with that. We got a lot going on. We got to get people healed. And then I'm going to speak about the fast also before we do this prayer. But our known sick and shut-in, Sister Beverly Robinson, Sister Letitia McGee, Sister Leora Hobson, Sister Luella Patterson, Sister Paralee Bowman, Sister Susie Jones, Brother Joe Jenkins, Sister Elizabeth Carter, Brother Robert Hobson, Brother William Bonner, Cedric Lowe. Our sick and our shut-in, Sister Viola Jr., Sister Gladys McGee, Sister May Frances Saunders, Brother Joseph Caldwell, Brother Denzel Grandison. Any other sick and shut-in and special prayer requests? Yes, ma'am. Brother Timothy Spicer. Yes, ma'am.
Brother Greg Wilson.
Brother Greg Wilson. Yes, ma'am.
Brother Tyrone Simmons.
Brother Tyrone Simmons. Yes, ma'am.
Sister Kay, Cage, and Vicki Jackson.
Sister Peggy Cage, and who else? Sister Vicki Jackson. I thought I saw the hand. All right. Yes, ma'am.
parent of Dr. Hill's.
The parents of Dr. Hill. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Yes, sir.
The McFall family.
The McFall family. Yes, ma'am.
Giovanni Smith.
Giovanni Smith. That's the girl, right?
No,
baby
boy.
Baby boy. Brother, young master Giovanni Smith. Yes, ma'am.
I don't know her
Okay. The young lady that was in the accident.
And her mother, was named Liz. Her mother, we knew her mother.
Okay, and Sister Liz, so the mother also. Any other special prayer requests, sick and shut in, prayers of comfort? Yes?
Macedonia family. McKenzie family.
Praise God, thank you.
And yes. The Maston family.
And the Maston family, Macedonia family, McKenzie family, praise God. Yes, ma'am?
Thompson family.
Thompson family.
That service is going to be Friday at Bethel.
At where?
Bethel.
At Bethel, okay.
Absolutely.
Yep, yep.
I can't think of the lady's name, but Chucky Jones' mother, he used to be the mayor, right? What's his mother's name? She was on life support and everything. Marvin said it's miraculous. She is often doing good.
Oh, praise God. Praise God. Praise God.
I can't think of the name.
Praise God. The mother that's off life support. Diane Jones.
Yes.
Diane Jones. Yes, ma'am. Brother George Herring?
His family.
Oh, his family. Okay. The George Herring family. George Herring the third, the family. Any other second shutting special prayer requests? Prayer of comfort. Yes, ma'am.
Special prayer
for Sister Cynthia Smith. Sister Cynthia Smith. Sister Marquita Montgomery.
Sister Sydney Harris.
Sister Sydney Harris.
Gary Morgan.
Say it again.
Gary Morgan.
Brother Gary Morgan. Any other special prayer requests, sick and shut in, prayers of comfort? All righty. I also want to add Brother David McKenzie. And see if I get somebody else that we're missing. Yes. Bogan's family. Yes, ma'am.
Andre Langston and family.
Brother Andre Langston and family. All right. Any others? Yes, ma'am.
I'm praying for myself, Pastor. My vertigo is coming back.
Praying for Sister Joe and keeping in that vertigo that decided to come back but can't stay. Any other special prayer requests, sick and shut in? All right. Let's look at some scriptures. Matthew chapter 9, starting at verse 35. Matthew 9:35. It says, "And Jesus went about all the cities and villages, teaching in their synagogue and preaching the gospel of the kingdom. And then he did something very miraculous, and healing every sickness and every disease among the people." And we want to hold on to that, because guess what? If he did it one time, he can do it again.
Amen.
He can do it again. And then for our those families that are going through the bereavement process, oh yeah, I was intending to call that the Summerall family. That's what it was. The Summerall family, also the Troxler family, who just memorialized Pastor Troxler's mother on this past Monday, and the Thompson family was called out, the McFall family, and it seemed like it's somebody else. So, 2 Corinthians chapter 1, starting at verse 3, it says, "Blessed be God, even the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, the Father of mercies and the God of all comfort, who comforteth us in all our tribulations, that we may be able to comfort them which are in any trouble by the comfort wherewith we ourselves are comforted of God." And so for those families going through the bereavement process, we want to pray comfort for them. And for any other issue, whatever the situation is, we want to pray that Jesus will heal every sickness and every disease.